Namaste everybody. On behalf of Rudra Center team, I would like to wish you all a very happy Dashera. What is the meaning of Dashera? Das means 10 and Hara means take away. This is the festival where we implore Lord Ram to take away the 10 vices within. Dashera follows the 9 days of Goddess Durga, the Navaratri. Ratri is darkness. These are the 9 illusions of ignorance in which the Jiva is trapped. In each of the days of the Navaratri, we pray to a particular form of Goddess Durga to take away that darkness of ignorance within. Durga is knowledge, intelligence within, which takes away, you know, all the darkness of ignorance. We worship Durga in her different 9 forms. On first day, we worshipped her as Shailputri, then as Brahmacharini, then as Chandraghanta, Kushmanda, Skandamata, Katyayini, Kalaratri, then Mahagauri and Siddhi Dhatri. Each of these 9 forms of Durga, they take away a different vice from within. And on the 10th day, the chitta becomes clean and purified. Today it is the riddhis of the chitta which basically create the Ravan within. Ravan is not an evil person outside of you. He is not a rakshasa or a demon somewhere outside whom you have to annihilate. Ravan is within you. In the epic battle of Ramayana, the battle between Ram and Ravan, Lord Ram had invoked Goddess Durga to grant him success in this battle. So just as Ram had invoked Durga, we also invoke Durga to help us succeed in this battle of gaining back Sita in our lives. Now what is Sita? Sita is the awareness within. Today, because of different distractions, your awareness is trapped into a maya of illusions. The different heads of Ravan displays the different distractions in which the Jiva is trapped. Today, you are born with one unique sankalp in this world. You are born with an intention to give to the world something beautiful, to give to the world your innate talents. This is your sankalp. This sankalp makes you Ram. So the battle of Ram and Ravan is basically to get back the awareness within by fighting the 10 vices. The 10 vices of kaam, krodh, mad, moha, lobh, matsarya, pleasure, pain, music, entertainment, lust, vices, worries. But your focus is not on your main intention. Your intention is Ram. To get back your awareness from within, you have to fight the battle to get back your awareness and defeat Ravan. So Ram is within you, Ravan is within you. You have a choice whom you want to align with. So on this auspicious day of Vijayadashmi, let us all invoke Goddess Durga, Lord Ram, to destroy all the darkness of ignorance and make us go towards our ultimate intention, our ultimate path of the soul, which is you are more. Bless you.